bankruptcy. This is the portion of the show where we talk about a legal term. And this month's legal definition is mandatory reporting. And mandatory reporting requires certain people to report concerns of abuse or neglect of both children and the elderly. So are these people, Mitch, who are in charge of the care of these folks?
They can be, but it depends on what you're talking about. Like a school teacher that sees signs of abuse has a legal responsibility to report that to the police within a certain period of time. That's true for doctors, for instance, that are taking care of elderly people. We just recently changed the law in Colorado, for instance, and we got a new class of mandatory reporters for crimes against the elderly. So you wouldn't think, but a banker has the responsibility mm-hmm. of reporting to the police immediately within 24 hours or something occurs that looks like, you know, somebody's cleaning out somebody's bank account or that type of thing. And the reason you have these reporting responsibilities is because a lot of people think, hey, it's not my business, I'm not going to report this, I'm suspicious, that type of thing. And it really, it mandates, it requires that you report. A few years ago, I charged a principal in the Denver Public Schools for failing to report a sexual assault that occurred in one of her classrooms. The case resolved and was taken care of, and eventually it was dismissed. But it put the entire school system in Denver on alert that this was their responsibility, that they have this responsibility. So when it comes to kids and it comes to the elderly, people that you really have to watch out for, and a lot of people interact with them and might think, oh, this isn't really my business, that type of thing. Now, the law doesn't allow that. You have a responsibility to report those things to the police.
We need those eyes and ears out there for those most vulnerable in our community.
We really do, and we have seen lives that have been saved. We've seen people's complete savings that have been saved because a banker made a call, because a teacher made a call and saved a little kid from dying mm-hmm. from some type of abuse they were suffering. So it's an important law, and I gotta tell you, most of the people in this state, if that's their responsibility, they take their responsibility very seriously.
Yeah, I bet.